So again, here's the takeaway for the day. All shall be well. And all shall be well. And all manner of thing shall be well. Receive the benediction. And now may the peace of Christ that surpasses all understanding guard and keep your hearts and minds this day and forevermore. Amen.